Warm welcome students of this academy. Chapter 9 and revision is going on. You already know that, right? So this is a chapter determiners, okay, and chapter 9. So what is the determiners? I've already explained this one, so let me explain again. The words which are used to fix or define or determine the nouns in some way or the other are called determiners. So determiners is like articles, positive determiners, demonstrative determiners, numeral determiners, quantitative determiners. Okay, let's see articles. A and the, it's called articles. A and an are called indefinite articles. Listen carefully. A and an are called indefinite articles. But while the is called definite article. The is definite article. So indefinite articles A and an, and the choice between A and an is determined by sound. So A is used before words beginning with a consonant sound, like a boy, a dog, a BA, a unit, a union, a European, a 1 rupee coin, a one-legged man, such a one, etc. That is a boy. So a is a consonant, okay? So here B-O-Y, boy, B is a consonant. So here is come. Here is comes a dog, D is consonant, so that is a, here come, okay, here comes. So now B is a consonant sound, so that is a U is a unit, so U is a consonant sound, okay, so that is a so a unit, a union, a European, a 1 rupee coin, one leg man, such a one, etc. These are a. Okay, is used for before words beginning with a consonant sound. So let's see an is used before words beginning with a vowel sound, like an aunt, an eye, an inkpot, an ox, an umbrella, an MA, an SDO, an HMT, our, an here, an honest, etc. So these are an sound. So here is starting with a vowel sound, like an aunt, an eye, an inkpot, an ox, an umbrella, a sound is here, umbrella. So a is a vowel, okay. U is not a vowel. In Hindi, a is a swar, vowel, okay. Now let's see exceptions. What is the exception? The words that begin with a vowel but have consonant sounds start with a, like a university, a unicorn, a useful receipt, okay. A university, a unicorn, a useful. Here is not, we have to use here a and, okay, this not come here. So we have to a university, a unicorn, a useful receipt. Understood? Now let's see words that begin with the consonant but have vowel sound start with an, like an R, an honest woman, an ear. Okay. So definite articles the. So here indefinite articles a or an, but definite articles the here. Nouns that are unique, the sun, the moon, the earth, the sky, etc. So here is a noun that are unique. So when a singular noun is used to represent the whole class, like the cow is a useful animal, the dog is a faithful animal. Understood? Let's explain more. Before an adjective to make it a plural noun, the poor, the rich, the brave, the blind, the dumb, etc. Okay, dumb. Here be silent. Before an adjective in the superlative degree, okay? Like the best, the tallest, the strongest, the most beautiful, etc. Before the names of direction, the east, the north, the south, the west, etc. Before the ordinal numbers, like the first, the second, the third, the last, the next, etc. Before musical instrument, the harmonium, the flute, the guitar, the violin, the drum, the piano, etc. So the definite article with proper noun. Okay, so as a general rule, the should not be placed before a proper noun. But the following exception may be carefully noted. The is used before the names of seas, gulfs, group of Iceland. Okay, so the Indian Ocean, the Red Sea, the Gulf of Mexico, the Andaman, etc. Before the names of rivers, canals, lakes, streets. So the Ganga, the Thames, the Western Canal, the Dal Lake and the Park Streets. Okay. Before the names of holy books, the Gita, the Bible, the Quran, the Vedas, etc. These all are holy books. Okay. Holy books. So before, like a holy river. So like a holy books. Okay. The Gita, the Bible, the Quran, the Vedas, etc. Before the newspaper and magazines, the Tribune, the Times of India, the India Today, etc. So before the names of ships, aeroplane, trains, buses, so the Vikrant, the Eagle, the Taj Express, the DTC, the Ashok Emperor, etc. So before the names of historical and famous buildings or events days, like the Taj Mahal, the White House, the First World War, the Republic Day, etc. So before the names of hotels, shop, workshop, factories and banks, etc. like the Ashok Hotel, the Ashoka Hotel, the Taj Hotel, the quantity, the quality, the Jain Suite, Bhandar and the Chauhan Automobile, the Escorts, the Birla Mills, the State Bank of India, the Gurgaon Grameen Bank, etc. So before the names of political parties and organizations like the Lok Dal, the Congress, the BJP, the Lions Club, the Sanatan Dharm Sabha, the Sarma Dramatic Club. Okay, so the names of religions and communities is like the Hindu, the Muslim, the Jain, the Hinduism, the Islam, the Jainism. Okay, let's see before the description. Okay, so the Hindu, the Muslim, the Jain, the Hinduism, the Islam, the Jainism. Next, before the descriptive names of countries and provinces, the USA, the USR, the Punjab, the Deccan, the UNO, the UP, etc. Let's see, move on this one. Before proper nouns, Ram, Sita, Delhi, Jaipur, Sunday, January, India, Japan, Rampur, etc. These are proper nouns. And before the nouns denoting rank, title, occupation, etc. like King George, Rai Bahadur, Ex-Chairman, Queen, Elizabeth, etc. Before abstract nouns used in general.